Hallen sein, ein Noten, ein Un und ein Mein Fein, Today, I would like to share what happened on my first note on the final COVID-19 vaccination. I went to a vaccination site. And then, when you line up, you have to sign a paper, and then you are not giving your consent that the vaccine would be administered to you. And whatever happened to you, you are not fooled because you would sign a consent form allowing them to administer the vaccine. And whatever happened, you cannot fool them. That's why. But okay. Then. I have no choice. My husband told me you have to have the vaccine. I don't wanna fight. I go there and have my first dose of vaccination. And then, an administration. You have to stay like 15 minutes on a certain room in order to evaluate if there is a sudden reaction in your body of the vaccine. Or you have to sit down for 15 minutes. That's near the person who administered the vaccine to you. After 15 minutes, nothing happened. Then you can go home. I went home, sat down on my couch, and people, I just lay on the couch. I felt awake. I cannot get up. And I have to ask my husband nicely to cook dinner for me and bring the food to me in the house. I lay in the house, eating my dinner on the couch, feeling awake and praying to God, who made heaven and earth, that I will survive the weakness that I felt. And I have to feed myself because I don't want my husband feeding me. And then I ate my dinner. I literally ate in the house for 3 hours. And then I transferred to my bed. I slept early. And by the way, because I do not take Tylenol, I took one banana before they administered the vaccine on me. When I went home and ate my dinner, I ate another banana. So I took two bananas a day on my first dose of the Pfizer vaccination. Then, when I went up in the morning the next day, after the first note, I felt like I'm meeting qualified on my bed. I felt like an animal. I felt like I'm run by a clock. How will it be happening? And then I felt like crying. And I really cried. I was crying. I was really crying. And then I have a neighbor who is also my friend and who is right at the end of me. She called early in the morning. And my husband told me, Madeline is calling you. I'm already crying. I told my husband, no, I don't want to talk to her. Oh, my husband told her, sorry, and I do not want to talk to you. And he's crying right now. At this age, I'm crying. So I cried because I feel I am run by a cat. And I want to pull my hair. And then imagine if only I would pull all my hair and this mouth. Well, in order not to get mad, I just cried. I cried, you know? Because I felt so weak. And then, I keep myself busy, or I will not be crying all day. I work, like, move my money, but what I really need, I'm really earnest about this. I was hiding in bed. And then I went to get up. And in heaven, well, I prayed to God who made heaven and earth. To the great I am. To the God of Israel, to the one and living God up there. I told him, let me out, O God. I don't want to stay on man all day. I prayed. And in a miracle, I really get up. And then I start moving, you know. Move your body. And who wants to cry all day? Nobody wants to cry all day, right? Oh, I inhale, exhale, and feel oxygen because you're in pain and felt awake. And push oxygen inside of you. And feel all the moon and night in. And for me, I think of flowers and green and birds, chirping, flower blooming, and have a great and wonderful day, even if I cried earlier. Nah, that was the first note. Oh, then, and then I cried, right? And on the third day, oh, I realized my arm was very heavy. The arm was very heavy on the first note. And now I would like to say, because on my second note, the arm was heavy too. But, there is a but. You will be correcting. Unknowingly, you walk around and then you I need a drink and I don't need a drink, I like water, eat banana. But when the people who have diabetes, they're only allowed half of the banana. Half of the banana. Only people who have diabetes. I don't really know what I am doing because I only ate one half a banana. Of people on the planet, that's what happened on my first note of vaccination. And you see, when your arm will not be heavy, like, you have to like stretch it out, something like that. Use it, you know, like pull something or do a dumbbell, lift a dumbbell, or just bend your way to the pain, in the pain, by the pain, just bend. Are you an eating? Or you will not cry. You an eating? Or you will not cry. Well, those are the possible scenarios. But not all people will have the same effect. It varies. All I can say is pray that you will survive. But for the highly sensitive, hyper-sensitive human beings, wait for a while and consult your doctor or have a test on you if you are allergic. If you are allergic to the invasion of the vaccine, take your time. Because some allergies of other humans and lead to a not so good reaction. That's why take your time, people who are highly allergic. But you see, it's your own decision. Nobody can afford you to do what you want to do. But the main thing to do is to always follow health protocols. Mask, wash your hands, sit apart when people you are not bubbling up. Sit apart with people you do not really see regularly. Oh, that's all I can say. Thank you for your time. Have a great and wonderful day. Click subscribe.